Hi guys! Today we're making temaki, also known as cone sushi because it's in a cone shape, of course. I love these because you can take them to go and just eat them with your hands. First, let's get a few fillings ready. Some matchstick carrots, some cucumber slices, and beautiful, perfectly ripe avocado slices. For each cone, we're going to need a half sheet of nori. Moisten your hands a little so the rice doesn't stick too much. Then place a small handful of seasoned sushi rice on one end. I'm making an angled indentation for the fillings, 45 degrees from the top left corner, as I will roll from left to right. I find that rolling is easiest if there aren't too many fillings, but as you get comfortable with the rolling, you can add more if you like. Then hold the side with the filling in your left palm and use your right hand to roll it up. To seal the end, place a little rice and pinch it between the nori, and that's it. Here's another angle. It was slightly uncomfortable to film, to be honest. When I was done with these, I remembered that I wanted to add cilantro. A nice thing about sushi cones is that you can kind of add things afterwards and make it pretty and stuff. Or you can just grab one and eat it, like this. That was delicious. What kind of vegan fillings would you roll up? And where would you take them? Let me know in the comments below. And for more sushi action, please check out these other videos. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already for more easy vegan recipes each week. Bye for now.